A Profile of Mohammad Ali Jinnah. Born on the 25th of December 1876, Mohammad Ali Jinnah trained as a barrister before entering politics. He is best known as the founder of Pakistan. From 1913 until 1947, Mohammad Ali Jinnah was the All India Muslim League's leader. On Pakistan's inception on 14th of August 1947, Ali Jinnah was appointed the nation's first Governor General, serving in the role until his death on the 11th of September 1948.